Forward. Now, football may or may not be coming home, but AI definitely is coming home.
I'm afraid it's coming home, but in another year. Rumor has it that in Seldon, the lowest IQ is 140. Yeah, genius! And that's just the office goldfish. In summary, I think there's nothing to be afraid of. My mom, I think, summarized it quite well, and she said, artificial intelligence is like an artificial sweetener. It does the job, but still kind of weird. guys, you've been smart, and my name is Sonia Aste. Thank you very much.